Hey, welcome back to my channel. This is Become Successful with your host Yemi Osho. Yesterday, October 1st, happened to be Nigeria's Independence Day. So Nigeria clocked 61 yesterday. Happy birthday, Nigeria. In as much as people may have their differences and probably opinion about whether the birthday is worth celebrating, the independence is worth celebrating or not, there's still a lot of positives about the nation Nigeria. Nigeria happens to be the driving force of the African economy, and so Nigeria is part of water to the entire world. In this line, I came across a very interesting topic, and I feel this is something I can share on my channel. And the question, I mean, the topic is why leaders fail. And I intend to go over this, make this a sequel, and I'm going to be talking about each point on every other day. I tried to look at why leaders fail, and I also saw an article by Dan Schaubel, and this was published in, I think, 2013, August 21st, 2013. You can see it. I'll put the link in. I'll put the link below. And number one thing that he highlighted is when leaders become selfish. I think a lot of mistakes leaders make, people in position of authority, I mean, this not necessarily has to be a president or a governor or whatever. If you're in position, it could be the head of a family. And the moment your motives become about you, usually the word that a selfish person will use is I did, I achieved this. Not acknowledging that people have helped you to achieve anything that you've accomplished. No man is an island. And so we all need each other to get to a point. So anytime you observe that you use the word I, you have to be careful, because you are treading the path of selfishness. All right. I hope I am able to inspire you today on this episode of Matters Arising. And I will see you on the next episode. Peace.